Oh no, are we in a musical?
Hope not.
Hello friends, my name is Queen Whatever I Wanna Be. Don't worry, I'm totally not one of those evil queens you've read about in fairy tales or seen in the movies. And there's no reason at all to be suspicious of me.
I'm gonna lie, it's actually very suspicious that you're leading with this.
I'm so not a villain, I have zero evil plans. No ulterior motive, just wanna help where I can. I wanna shower you with gifts, cause I'm selfless and sweet. So there's no reason at all to be suspicious of Queen Whatever I Wanna Be. The least evil queen in history. And if you do not believe me, I totally won't imprison your family. Cause that'd be and not so, not me.
Really, because I'm getting super evil vibes here.
Vinny, do you like spaceships? Because I think they are great.
How do you know that? Loving spaceships is my one defining trait.
Well, now, my good friend, you can build the spaceship of your dreams on your very own planet with your own spaceship building scene.
Come on, do not fall for
that. Wild style, haven't you heard? There's no reason at all to be suspicious of her.
Yeah, I know she keeps saying that, but she's clearly an evil queen.
Yeah, well, I'm not buying it.
Metal bit a pirate without a ship, that's so cool. It's like a spider without a web or a queen without a fool.
Even her metaphors are suspicious.
I've got a surprise for you. A planet that's really a pirate ship and the population your crew.
Checks out. She's cool, not evil.
What about me?
You and a kitty. What's the most glitter you can imagine?
A lot.
Times up by infinity.
Woo-hoo!
And Batman.
Don't even try it, lady. I don't need anything.
Oh, I know. That's why I'm going to give you half of everything.
Like everything, everything?
Everything, everything.
She's rad. This chick gets me.
Here are some other adjectives people use to describe me. Unduplicitous, unmalicious, unconniving, unnasty.
You're clearly just adding un to words that describe you.
Who, me? I'm Queen Whatever I Wanna Be. I never trick people into trusting me by hiding my true personality so I can use it to accomplish my evil deeds. Does that be evil? And that's so not me. I never cheat, I never bribe, I never scheme, I never lie. And that wasn't a lie when I said just now that I never lie, cause I never lie. And I never laugh when children cry, and I never poison enemies.